45 people have now died in just the past week. Wisconsin is now close to 2,000 COVID-related deaths. The state reported 4,870 new cases today. A record 1,453 COVID patients are in Wisconsin hospitals, 325 of those in Milwaukee County. That's 100 more than the previous county record, which was set 6 months ago back in April.
And at a county level, as well as a state level, these trends are not slowing. The curve is not flattening. We're not rounding any corner. We're seeing a steady and steep upward trend in cases, in hospitalizations, and tragically in deaths.
No matter how you slice the data, we have surpassed every previous peak that we've seen over the past 7 months within the last couple weeks.